Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you're seeing this video for the very first time, my name is Angel and I'm a blogger based here in Lagos State, Nigeria. This video has been disturbing the internet where the young singer Davido was seen begging his friend of 20,000 naira. Have he gone broke or is this a joke? Guys, reading some of the comments on the post, I noticed that people were like saying, has our Davido become broke up to the extent of asking his friend for 20,000 naira? But to me, what I see here is he was only playing and playfully joking with his friends. I'm going to leave the video for you guys to watch and tell me what you think on the comment section. Was this a joke or is Davido actually broke? Of which I know it's not possible. He can never ever be broke. Some people also made comments like, after he left Chioma, things started becoming hard for him. Here's the video, guys.
Bobo, I beg, borrow me like 20k. No more. Borrow me 20k.
No more.
Borrow me 20k, Joe. Go pay. Borrow me 20k. Chop. Menasi. Fuck him, bro. Last ball. Last ball. God punish you. Devil. The devil himself.